singing and recording this song in the dark.
Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a bright sunny day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
I hear something interesting about this record. It's told to us by the engineer on the record, Bill Porter.
The world's a stage.
The engineer on this record says if you listen to it carefully on a high quality stereo, towards the end of the song, you will hear a slight bumping sound. He says that is Elvis hitting his head on the microphone because it was dark in the room and Elvis couldn't see. And according to Bill Porter, this was a one-take song for Elvis. He sang it through for the very first time, and that's what became the hit recording. But there was a mistake made on the very last note of the song. And it wasn't Elvis that made the mistake, actually the Jordanaires. So what the engineer Bill Porter did to correct it, he took the last word of the song, which was the word tonight. The two part of the word was okay. He re-recorded the night part of that word. And then he spliced the tapes with those two syllables, tonight together, to make the near perfect recording of Are You Lonesome Tonight. Elvis Presley also recorded in this room what would go on to become his all-time